Hey guys, in today's video, we will be training your skills in hard surface modeling. Remembering that on the channel, we already have videos of various levels. There will be another one for you to improve your polygon modeling skills. Our content here is totally didactic and easy to absorb. If you are looking to improve your skills more and more, this is the right place for you. Then, like the channel and subscribe. Come on guys, this is how you motivate me to bring quality content and help to your community is growing more and more. So, let's start. Let's create a box, more or less the general size of the reference. Now, let's add edit segments to make the model cuts. We delete the edges we don't need and close the space with the bridge. We added symmetry to focus on one side of the model only. We adjusted the general dimensions a little bit more. So let's add a chamfer on the corners of the front parts for objects. With the cut tools, let's organize our mesh. We create these details on the top white bevel walls. This time add the segment here again. We are going to use the cut to organize your mesh. Hey guys, if you are enjoying the video, please subscribe to the channel. Currently almost 18% for our public is not subscribed. So, if you want more content like this and want to develop your skill more and more, subscribe to the channel. It's free and helps you a lot. Sign up, continue in the video. Now let's create these circles on the front part. Always create a loop around the circle. You want to create a hole or the type of details for better mesh distribution. Let's extrude here and adjust the size of this hole a little more. Now let's create these side details. With only two segments, it's enough. We use the bevel to create depth and adjust the detail thickness. A few more loops to make the corner shaper. Now, let's make the edges of the model sharp. Edges that have a small smoothing, you can add the two loops near your edges. Edges you want to be very sharp and decrease in the value of 1. I will do it in that upper details. And the side edge, we will create a bevel and then added the crease for a result similar to the reference. Finally, let's adjust the pivot of the model so that the symmetry occurs correctly. We added the mesh smooth. Here on these LEDs, I will add the two loops to make it sharper. If you like the contents, subscribe and leave in the comments what do you like to watch here in the next videos. This video is going to be here. To the next. Bye!